And welcome back to the Beasley Coliseum, joined now by Michael Flowers, who was clutch tonight for the Cougars, finished with 20 points, 8 of 11 from the free throw line. But Michael, you guys went through a stretch. You didn't score a field goal in 9 minutes. Take us back there. What was going on with you guys?
I would have to go back and look, but I feel like we didn't get the shots that we wanted to get. A little bit of this, I feel like, was just being from early in the season, just getting our rhythm as a team, still figuring things out. I think that's something we're going to work out this week and as we have days off to practice and stuff like that. But, overall, we got the win, so I'm glad with that.
Michael, early in the season, there's lots of teaching points. Coaches are going to go through different scouting reports on how to guard different guys. You guys did a great job in that first half limiting them from the three-point line, but then Patrick Good got hot. Definitely. What was Coach Smith's message down the stretch after he got loose a few times?
Man, don't let him get a shot off. It was simple as that. Hey, we couldn't let him get a shot off. He was hitting them. I don't know how many he ended with. I know he had at least 8 threes. He is an excellent shooter. We gave him some good ones, let him get going, and, that's on us. We got to fix that, come in and get better with that. But, yeah, Coach Smith definitely didn't want us to let him shoot. So.
All right, let's end it on a positive note, Michael. This team is different now.
Oh, yeah.
You guys are good on the interior defensively. You got guys that can score the ball.
Definitely.
We've got veteran guys like yourself coming in and Tyrell. Uh-huh. Like, what is the ceiling for Washington State this year?
The ceiling is huge. I feel like we could take this, to extreme heights and stuff. But it's gonna take every single day, getting better and not getting too ahead of ourselves, never getting too high, too low, and just staying the course. So, I'm really excited about this team, one of the best teams I ever played on, and I'm looking forward to each and every day to get better with my team. So,
hey, way to lead your team down the stretch.
Definitely.
Clutch.
Thank
Michael
you.
Flowers.
Yes, sir.
Thank
sir.
You.
Appreciate you guys.